Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Where in the World? What? Where are we, Connor?
We're 2016.
Where are we? This is like, I've never even seen anything like this. But what is a bunny, Connor? Where are we?
I found a rare pet.
Oh no! Joel's gonna want the pet. Oh no!
Yo, what is this?
Where
there's a squid. I found a squid pet. God, I found multiple squid pets.
Squid pets? What?
Yes.
Naturally spawning mon- What? Connor, this is in factions. Oh. Cheeky little bugger we got right here. So, Connor, where are we?
SMP.
SMP?
S.
M?
M. P.
P. like hydroptic?
Oh!
Oh! Alright, guys. But yeah, we are here on... What is this called?
Meme versus... What are we going to be called?
Meme versus...
Meme team versus...
We're the Sand Ninjas.
Nah, we're Concourse Center.
Connor.
Right, we've got to come up with a new name. Right.
But no. Yes.
Connor, I'm gonna die.
Yes. Connor.
No.
Sand Ninjas.
You wanna go, bro?
Yeah. Sand Ninjas.
We're not going Sand Ninjas.
Why not?
We're going...
And nighttime?
Nighttime.
No, we gotta do Sand Ninjas. We gotta. Meme team versus Sand
right,
Ninjas.
I'm on half a heart. Oh. I think we should do.
Got him.
I think we should do. Gank team.
No, we're not doing gank team.
Hey,
boys. We're not doing gank team.
You wanna go again?
Alright, we will decide a name later. We gotta get going because we're about to. Like, it's nighttime. Almost. And...
Get Shrek'd, mate.
I got Shrek'd.
You watch mate want to get easy pop?
Alright, guys. But, yeah, in all seriousness, which... How much seriousness do we have?
None.
Alright, then. Alright, guys. So, this is a vanilla 1.9 SMP. If you don't know what SMP means...
Gara!
Yeah?
Our first enemy.
Connor, we can't take him. Dun 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 dun. Holy! The skeleton's got speed hacks.
He's bun cheap and reliable. Gara, quick!
Ow! He hit me. What is this skeleton doing? I'm at half a heart. I don't have any food.
Go even know. Should we just die and start fresh?
No. Let's keep going. All right. Well, so this is a vanilla 1.9 SMP. It's pretty much like there's gonna be some like custom things, but pretty much we're not gonna grief each other, and we're gonna be split up into two kingdoms. Connor.
Mm-hmm.
Don't kill yourself.
No! God, I have no food. I'm literally... I can't even run.
Yeah, so...
And I'm on... Kill me.
We need to get food. So, come follow. We got this. Follow.
I can't run.
We have to play vanilla Minecraft, dude.
Wait, we can kill rabbits?
Yes, we can. We can kill rabbits. Rabbits give food.
Cheap and reliable.
And it didn't give food. It gave rabbits hide. Alright. But maybe I'll actually get through. Oh, that's a zombie.
Gara Creeper.
Maybe
Gara, I can't run.
Just we're on ice. We're okay. So, basically, it's going to be Connor and I plus some other people if Joel lets them. Oh my god, let's not go that way.
Why? Okay.
But yeah. Which?
Maybe we should start this on D.
We probably should have. So,
we need wood.
Over that way is Connor, is Joel's base.
So we have to build it this
so
way.
So we're going this way.
And there's going to be a war day every Friday where we'll meet up, have a little fight, winner gets all the items, and then we'll do like Joel. And then
yeah, stuff like that.
Gar, stop leaving. Gar, I can't run.
Oh, I'm
like, I've got, I'm going to take damage. I'm going to die.
You can't die of starvation.
Exactly.
But
what's
that's a creeper. We have a little safe area, by the way. Snowballs.
Snowballs. No, Gar. Get him.
All right, we have a safe area. What is that noise? It's like a pew pew.
Oh, God, there's a wood.
Connor, there's wood over there. Go make a sword.
What? Gar, I'm getting bored.
I'm running.
I'm on half a heart. Gar!
I'm running, dude. I am running. I'm sorry.
I'm on half a heart when you try your best.
Oh, no. I'm all alone.
Wait, which way was it? I can't remember.
We were going east.
Right. East.
This is why you don't start an SMP when it's just turning nighttime. Or you don't make the intros to your videos too long.
Alright,
Guys, I got wood. Connor, do you want to share my wood?
Bro, I'm getting bored.
Oh, no.
God. It's rip.
It's rip. It's almost daytime.
God, I don't even know where you are.
Cords are 330, negative 75.
Maybe with cords to make me laugh. Negative 75. You. I just fell down a ravine.
GG.
And there's a spider. I cry every time. Gar, I'm getting wood on the way.
Yeah, get wood. We all need to get wood. There's an igloo over there.
Gar, I've got a saying. Get wood, get good. Alright, what's my saying?
Ow, that just hurt.
Gar, I've got a spider chin. Gar, the spider's gonna kill me. Gar, I can't run.
I can't run either.
Gar, I'm going to die again.
I know.
No, I'm trapped. Gar!
I can't help you. I'm trying to get to this igloo. It's nighttime's
it's
almost game. Over.
I'm building up. Hi, Gar. I need you to come to me.
I can't. I'm trying to get to safety. I found an igloo. In the arms of an angel. I don't know.
Gar, I'm dead. Gar, I'm going to die. I'm scared. Gar, can you come to spawn?
No. Connor, just survive.
Gar, I'm dead. Are you sure you were going east?
Yeah.
Because you're not east. Guys.
Yeah, I am.
Pray for Connor.
Or it may have been west.
Nah. Meet me halfway.
I'm halfway there. Oh!
Gar, I need your help. Like, I don't know where you are.
I'm trying to fight zombies.
Debug. Shift. Wait, what?
What?
Shift. Debug. Pi. Shift. Hidden. FPS. Alt. Hidden. For help, press F3 and Q. What?
Hold on, I'm fighting zombies. How?
What will you do if you die?
I'm not dead yet. I'm dead.
Right, let's just. All do right. You want to restart this?
No! No! We are good!
Right, let me come back and die.
No, don't die. Stay.
Gar, I've run out of hunger again.
There's literally a witch right here. Don't. Connor, you can't kill yourself every single time.
Gar, I'm.
You gotta survive. It's a survival multiplayer. Honestly, Spawn is not a safe place. Like, legit, Spawn is not a safe place.
I'm coming back, just stay there, okay? Right, stay at Spawn, yeah?
Like, Spawn is not a safe place. Wait till daytime.
Daytime.
And.
Like, oh my god, Gara. Gara. Kill me, please.
No, Connor.
Kill me.
Connor.
I've got no hunger bars.
No, kill this rabbit. Kill this rabbit.
No, don't remember me, I need you.
You gotta survive. You gotta survive,
this is the worst intro ever.
Yeah, there you go. There's your thing, and I'll take the rabbit's foot.
Rabbit.
All right, let go. Let's actually go get food and, like, get set up.
Don't sprint jump.
Yeah, I know. Only on ice. Right, oh, my. On. These lag spikes, though.
I've run out of food.
Connor, just keep coming. Just keep coming. There's plains biome over here. I've explored a little bit. And once we get to the plains biome, or there's these nice, lovely rabbits.
Come here, mate. Joel needs a set so we can't hurt each other. Because when we get into fights with them. Bro, it's so delayed, isn't it?
It's 1.9 PvP, dude.
Oh my god. What even is this?
Alright, guys. There's wood! Boys!
Beauty. Oh, this is where God, that's the hole I fell down when there were spiders. And then this is the tree I cut down to your left.
Alright, right, well.
Let's get this wood.
Yeah, let's get this
and wood. And make it axes.
Alright, you get that tree. I'll get this tree over here. Because we need... And then we also need to find... I think this episode we'll just try and survive and, like, find a place to, like, camp down. Next episode we can find, like, a place to make our, like, base settlement kind of thing.
Yeah, literally, guys, me and Gar's gonna, like, proper bash this on and just get set up because we're really far behind.
Yeah, they had like a week's advance because they didn't wait for us. So that is okay because I'm the only one who's actually played an SMP before.
I have. I'm PS4.
Okay, so Connor has as well. So we may be at an advantage. I know how villager farms work. Contrary to popular belief, I can make a villager farm.
Gar, I've made an axe and a sword.
Connor?
Yes.
We need to be the fearsome rabbits.
Alright, we need to go kill.
No, that needs to be our team name. The fearsome rabbits. We got a rabbit's foot.
Oh my god, gotta.
Connor, we need to do this. The fearsome rabbits.
There's a rabbit!
Because rabbit's feet are a rare drop.
Is it Robert Huddy?
Hide?
Yeah.
No, like a rabbit's foot.
Oh, boy, it's cheap and reliable.
Alright.
This rabbit's ganking us, Gara.
Oh no, we're getting ganked by the rabbit. Oh no.
Gara, don't run from me, I can't run. Gara, no.
Alright.
Joel should at least spawned us like 10 steak in.
Nah, dude. Gotta live off the land. It's what a true survivalist does. We got this, though. What they don't know is I know where we're going.
Yes.
So I tried to record this intro once, and it was just bad because I needed Connor, and Connor wasn't around. So we're actually going to a stash with food.
No way.
Yes, way.
What else has it got in it?
It's got food.
Oh, boys.
We're gonna run out of hunger getting there.
How far are we from here?
See that swamp over there?
Yeah, we're making boats. Chickens!
Chickens! An egg! Egg. Oh, that is huge, actually.
What should be called egg? No, like, you know, raw chicken?
Yeah.
What should be called, like, raw rabbit?
No, we need to be fearsome rabbits.
Oh, Garon poisoned. Garon poisoned.
That's not good. We need to be the fearsome rabbits. That is our name.
Change our skin to rabbit.
Guys, hashtag fearsome rabbits in the chat. We got this.
I'm making
books. Vic's got his chicken. I got my rabbits. Booyah.
Right, I made a boat.
You know what? I'll make a boat.
Wait, too. How do you make a boat?
Oh my god,
boys,
Connor.
I made a boat. Okay, you've got to remember, I've only played factions. Oh! This is weird. I've only played factions on a PC, so I don't know how to make anything, because on PS4, if any of you play PS4, it's already made for you. You just give them the materials and they make it. Witch's Hut! Is that where you started?
Uh-huh. That's where we're headed, boys.
Cheap. Gar, why is there like a bed and there's a wooden pickaxe in?
I don't know.
Oh, Gara.
I don't know why there's stuff here.
Crash. How do I get out?
Right, left shift.
Right. Oh, boys.
Boys.
I'll take this. I'll take one of these. Alright.
I'll take some of the steak that was in the...
We need to cook it. Alright, after you've got that, I'll put this in.
Alright, so what do we want to do from here, Connor? Because so far, we've died.
Right, we want to go. We want to get lots of food.
Alright.
We want to get food. Second thing, we want to get a mine, get full iron.
Okay, so...
Each.
Do you want to get the food... And I'll start working on iron.
I dare say we should stick together because this is not like TPE.
Yeah.
So like, and none of us can work cords.
We need to.
Can you?
We can write down our cords.
No, like I can't actually. I can't do cords.
Why can't you?
I don't know. I'm not very good at it.
That's why we play. That's why we play vanilla Minecraft. Hit F3.
Yeah.
I'm actually writing down our chords. 642, 66,
I just screenshot it.
3.3. Alright. I mean,
I'm ready.
You're ready?
Let go.
Alright, so I guess we should look for food. Honestly, though, if we find chickens, we should fence them off.
And braid them up.
Yeah, and breed them for...
We should have just showed off Joel's base first.
Honestly, I don't know where it is.
Oh, what I'll do. Basically, guys, it's a pig! Pigs!
Yeah, I know. That's...
Basically, guys, it's a massive mansion with... Have you seen it, Gara?
No, I haven't, actually. He hasn't showed me.
I'm gonna describe it. So, you walk in. There's like a 10-foot wall around the full base. Right? You then go in, there's like 5 buildings, like enchantment tables, chess rooms, like, and then they've got a mine all the way to bedrock, strip mine.
Connor?
Yeah?
I got you something.
Oh! God, I got you something too, you ready? It's even better.
Oh! You make me feel a warm and fuzzy inside.
Cheap and reliable. Right. Lego.
Vincent's on the cheap.
Right. Yo, I'm like Speed McQueen.
Yeah, I know. Alright,
Is this, whoa, like, water? Like, for real?
So what kind of, like, we need to start thinking about, like, a base kind of design.
Right, this is what I was thinking. Tower.
A tower.
A massive spiraling, or whatever you see. Tower. With walls, lava walls, defenses.
Are we going to build a regen wall? Iron.
Regen wall.
I jumped in the water.
Yeah, I fell. Yeah, but what do you think of the tower idea? I think it's a pretty good idea.
Hold on, guys. I will be right back.
Wait.
All right, guys. We are back. Sorry, I had to do some stuff that is not related to this. And so,
we got iron pick.
We have an iron pick. Whoa. We have iron pick now.
Also, get like a stone axe and stone sword. Yeah. It's always good to carry both.
It is getting dark out, so what I'm going to do...
Let's just build like... See, the thing is, we're still doing our food.
Video settings. This texture pack is so dark. You know what? I can't...
Can't even...
It's so dark. There we go. That's better. There's a creeper.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
What was that?
It was a creeper. Oh, I forgot that I need to for food.
Gar, let me just get us something with the... Gar, wait, stop. Wait a minute.
What?
Wait, I'm cooking iron. I'm in love with the cocoa. I got it for the Lolo.
I'm getting coal.
Yeah, you get coal. I'm running out of food again. Damn it, Daniel. Yo, this is good for levels as well.
Yeah, it is. I'm digging all the new sounds though.
Yeah, second. Alright, take that out, stop wasting wood, put coal in.
Connor?
Yeah.
Connor? I'm stuck.
Yeah?
There's skills. No.
Gotta. Rip. Wait, right? Like, how stuck?
Like, there's a creeper.
Gara.
Yeah?
Gara, blow up the creeper. Hey, cheap and reliable.
I know.
Yeah, Gara, I can't even run anymore.
Are you out of food?
Yeah.
Why are you out of food?
Because I didn't have any.
I'll give you some food.
Alright. Gar, I'm about to get a hookup. Are you ready? I don't think you're ready, Gar.
I'm not ready.
Alright, don't come and look at us yet. I'm gonna get a mad hookup. Right, come and look at me.
Well then. I'm getting a little bit of iron.
I'm coming down.
Because iron is life. Iron is bae.
Look at me, Gara.
Did you get full iron armor?
Really? Oh. I'm in love with the Goku. Got it for the Lolo. Oh, I forgot about torch. Oh, cheap and reliable.
Cheap and reliable what?
Iron.
Oh. But now we're rolling in the cookies.
Now
or
I've got
iron, whichever you prefer.
Now I've got Gara, could you torch this up?
Yeah.
Wait, I'll do it. Right, bang, da ding, da dang.
This is actually a pretty decent
cave.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, gold.
Gold and lapis.
Oh, big. That is big.
That is what we needed for those enchantments.
Oh, Obby, let's go check the diamonds.
Don't fall in the lava.
Tiptoe.
There's iron.
Through the lava. Right, now there's Gara, what are you doing?
Getting iron.
But not the safe way, Gara. Right. Oh, look, watch out, because we can punch each other, remember? Yeah, yeah. I was about to do that.
Yeah, I know, don't.
Can Joel set it so we can't punch each other? Redstone boys. Actually, no. Can Joel set it so we don't punch each other?
I don't know. But that's no fun.
Friendly
fire. We gotta get good at this.
Alright, let me put a crafting table down.
We gotta work as a team.
Alright, girl, I'm cooking up the iron.
And there's nothing over here. Oh, hey, there's some more iron. This hole is going to kill us.
Garg, to get full iron. Like, honestly, alright. Stone axe, full iron. We are ready to rock and roll.
Alright, I'm gonna go explore a little bit more since I have the torches.
Whoa.
I mean, honestly, we just need as much iron as we can.
Bro, we just need food?
I mean, I have 10 pork chops.
Bro, did you put...
Iron in the chest, yeah.
How much did you put in?
I don't know. Dude, we're a team. We share.
Yeah. Right. I'm gonna make me legs, and then you can have everything left. Bro, that'll leave you... That'll get your chest plate, boots, and I found a butt ton of iron. So I think we can both get full iron.
Yeah, I know. I found some more as well.
Oh my days. God, I've just hit the jackpot. Like, for real.
Like, the Mega Millions jackpot?
Yeah,
or,
Mega Millions.
Well,
Mega Iron Millions.
Mega Iron Millions.
Oh, God, you just underneath us?
Yeah.
Look, I found all the iron. Oh, I'm stuck in block. That wouldn't have been good.
Oh, hey.
Hi. I just came to say hello.
I just came to say hello. Cheap and reliable.
Alright, boom. Gar, how much iron have you got?
8.
Throw it all in there, both of us can get full iron. Gar, do I look swag?
Oh, yeah.
Yo, how do you make shield again? Isn't it like one iron?
Or dying? Honestly, I have no idea.
Just gonna do a quick little research?
Yeah, gotta do that research.
Alright, go on that, leave this page. Cookies not enabled, don't know what that is on. Right, how to make
shield.
A shield in Minecraft 1.9.2. Right, images.
Alright.
No, I don't want to make elytra. Yo, what is
this?
Oh
no, elytras are going to be so sick.
Bro, I hate them. Oh my god.
What?
Wait a second. This works. Quad. Gara?
Yeah?
Look at me.
You have a shield?
No. But look. Cheap and reliable.
You have a shield?
Easy. I'll get you one. It's no, one iron to make.
I don't need one right now. Oh, I know how to make them.
It's just for the only reason why I'm using it is for the, you know, if skellies kill you.
Yeah. Hold on, I'm looking for the diamonds.
You stay down there, I'm getting you more. I'll get you full iron.
I don't need full iron.
Yes, God, if you die right now,
Connor,
like,
I'm not taking your full iron. Don't waste the iron yet. We don't need it. We're safer. Just, we're safe where we are right now.
I'm getting you full iron. What else are we gonna spend it on?
Well, we don't need it yet.
We do. What happens if a creeper comes down behind you right now? Bang! Dead.
But they're not, because it's all lit up.
Exactly.
Famous last words. Alright, I'm gonna mine up the rest of this.
Yeah, I've got one bar hunger left. And I'm about to run out of wood. I've got 8 wood left.
I have wood.
That is not good.
What?
Oh, I'm about to run out.
I have 17 logs.
17:39. See, I done that no copyright. Ha.
Oh yeah, dude.
Right, I've got your chest plate, I've got you some boots. With the sir. Right, gotta. Not the end of the mine, okay?
I need a new picket. Do I have a stone pickaxe? I don't have a stone pickaxe. I need a new pickaxe.
Gotta come back. There's some treasures for you.
Gotta come back. You can blame it all
I shield
on
you.
Me.
You can't. You shall. Oi.
Oi, what?
Bro. I just shielded you. You know what I'm talking about. Hold I'm on, making you a pickaxe.
Okay. I need that pickaxe.
I'm making your stone one as well.
No, I need an iron pickaxe.
No, in case you would die with the
No, because I need an iron pickaxe for gold.
Yeah, I'm giving you both.
Oh, okay.
Oh, believe in your soul.
Yeah, we're... If I can't find diamonds soon, I'm going to stop strip mining.
Yeah, we're just honestly, once we go full iron, get back up onto the surface and get...
We have enough for full iron, for both of us.
Yeah, I've got an iron axe as well.
Yeah, I'm... So, once we get like, to this enough and like all of that, we'll go back to the surface, go back to our small little hut, and then... I'll probably call this episode a wrap.
Yeah.
Because, you know, it's spicy like a chicken wrap.
What? Just so random. Yeah. Right. I've got your helmet.
I love how you're worried about me dying.
Because if you die, then I'm lost. I will die.
But what happens if you die?
Then that's fine.
But then I'm lost without you.
No, but... Oh! You I nearly died. You want to know how I nearly died?
There's a hole in the floor, isn't there?
No. Basically, I was patching up the lava, yeah?
Oh.
And then, basically, I placed a block...
How are you for?
Alright, so, I feel like, I don't know what I was going to say.
I got you full iron now, bro. We still have 20 iron span, I'll get your shield.
I don't want a shield.
Okay, I'll get your iron axe.
I don't want an iron axe.
Shut up, you got an iron axe.
Oh, I feel like you're my mom.
Shut up, kid.
I only have one mom here, and that's Manaluk.
Wow.
He's my only mom.
Alright, I've got your iron axe. Come back.
Connor, guess what?
What?
I found redstone.
I thought you were going to die.
Do you really know me to die?
Yes. Really? Yes.
How many times have I died this episode? I mean, really.
A lot.
Well, I mean, that's true, but...
Alright, bang. I am looking swag.
I'm looking swagger than a swagmaster on a Tuesday.
See, I treat myself to nice stuff. I've got full iron shield, iron axe, iron sword, iron pickaxe.
Alright, remind me when we get diamonds. You're not allowed to hold the diamonds.
We need to make enchantable. Oh, Gara, I'm taking damage.
Why?
From no food.
So, get food.
I need to wait for you.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, Gara. How low do you go when you don't have hunger? On an SMP?
Oh, Connor.
Yeah?
Connor, come to the end of my mind.
Yeah. Come in. Better not be scaly, because I can't fight. Yeah, I'm here. God, doesn't this take you down to half a heart?
Yeah.
Oh no. What if I get like one bang by Scully?
Connor?
Yeah?
You have a problem.
What? What?
We have a problem.
What is this problem?
I'm to the end of my mind.
God, I'm gonna die.
Connor, you can't die. It's all lit up. You're fine. Come to the end of my mind. There's food here for you.
I can hear zombies.
Connor,
I'm on half heart.
It's safe. It's safe. You're good. Come.
Wait, why is what building material is this?
That would be granite.
Oh, come on.
Connor?
Yeah.
Connor.
Record. Cheap and
reliable. Connor, give me those diamonds.
Alright. You ready?
Yes. Now give me the rest of them. Oh, my inventory's full. That's where you picked them up. We have one problem, though.
What?
There's four.
Uh-huh. We need five. Come on, please get food, because I'm still on half heart.
I don't have any more food. We're going to need to get out.
Right, I'm going to go get that iron, then we'll mine up, okay?
Okay.
Because I can literally get one bang by Skelly, and then I quit. I'm done.
Oh, yeah.
I can hear zombies and all that.
We're fine, though. We really are. It's safe.
Gara?
Yeah?
Come to your mine.
I'm at my mine.
No, Gara, come to, like, the start of your mine.
What? There's zombies?
Yes. No, better than zombies.
Skelly?
Da-da-dun!
Oh my god! Connor, mine that up. I don't have
a rum. I run passing and it's...
Oh my god.
Connor. 6 diamonds. We've got 10 diamonds already, bro.
Connor, I'm gonna get the obsidian.
Why?
I'm gonna get the obsidian we need for an enchantment table.
Right, take the diamonds, I'll throw them down. Don't blame it on me. Don't blame it on me. I've got 16 iron here.
Alright, make me a bucket.
A bucket?
A bucket.
You want a bucket?
Yeah.
Get me a bucket. You want a bucket? Alright, here you go. Here's a bucket.
Thanks, dude.
Right, can I steal a couple of this food?
Yeah. You can have a couple of it.
I just want to heal. I just need actually two. I only need two.
There we go, dude.
Alright. I just got a Skype message. Let's have a look.
I like bad.
It's by Banta Gaming. What?
Oh.
Oh, I'm doing SMP.
Guys,
oh, God.
After we get this obsidian, I promise.
Wait, you're recording?
It'll be in the end of this episode. Yes, I'm recording.
Oh.
What do you think I've been doing this entire time?
I didn't even realize. I thought you stopped like a while back.
No, dude. I record always, dude.
I've got your... Whoa. Whoa. Right. I've got your full cooked pork chop.
Oh, nice, dude.
And I'm going to start... Wait, I need to make a new iron pickaxe.
So we need...
Food.
14 obsidian.
Rip.
Oh no, that's lava.
Don't die. With all the diamonds.
I won't die with all. What? I won't what? Die with all of our life savings right here.
Bro, if you die with them diamonds like that, I'm done.
Yeah, I'm done. If I die with all these diamonds right now, I'm done. It's just not happening, dude.
Yo, I'm building a wheel booker.
Oh, okay.
I need torches. Yay, got 10 torches. Boys.
Oh, mining obsidian is so painstakingly boring.
Put obsidian brick on it.
Oh, yeah, totally. I just need 10 more obsidian. Oh, my God. Oh, me days.
Right. I know we're not allowed to talk about factions, right? But story time.
No, no story
time. No, listen, okay. Listen.
Fine, let's hear the story time.
It links with the obby. So, when I first started factions, like, by myself, I thought the way to get money was to make a diamond pick. So I saved up all my money, bought a diamond pickaxe. Like, not bought, like, made one. Right? I then went in Sapphire, like, 3 hours mining obby and selling it. Boys,
that's you're bad, Connor. Get out.
The first day I got a PC, I jumped onto Treasure Wars.
Honestly, that sounds like my first day that I had a computer as well.
Bro, I made a sugarcane farm. I was proud.
Oh, you have never seen a sugarcane farm.
My sugarcane farm. Yo, I actually think I know where my first ever base was, you know. It's literally just outside of Elspawn. We should go visit it one day.
Maybe.
I took a picture of it and it's like Christmas.
Alright. I'm almost done with this freaking obsidian. Jeez. Why does it have to take so long?
Right. It's so dark.
The scary thing is durability matters.
Like crazy.
Yeah. Because we don't have slash fix.
Oh no, we don't do it.
No.
So you should. I think Joel should add slash fix.
No, dude. This is vanilla SMP.
What about crushing?
Vanilla.
Imagine how quick. Bro, imagine how quick you would die with max axe on it.
Oh yeah. One pop.
Cheap. Gar. Yeah. I just mined out to the ravine we first ever started at.
That's good.
Easy.
That's where we want to be. Where did you mine up from?
Just look around. I built like a massive staircase. And I'm building walls. Trump style. Did you find it?
Rule number one, don't talk about politics in your video. Trump's going to be next president.
Yay!
No, I didn't find it. Come back down.
Oh my god. I'm coming. Bro, how can I not find it?
I don't know. I'm big pleb.
It was in front of the obby. Come back to the obby, yeah?
Hold on. I'm getting some more coal so we can light up our home area.
God, it was here.
It was where?
By the way, take this. Guards on the floor. Alright, as I was saying, look, hey.
Hold on, I'm getting last minute coal. Alright, we need the coal. Are you sure you mined everything?
Yes.
I can't believe we got diamonds. I mean, this is our first mining trip and we got diamonds. It's going to be a good series.
Look at this.
Alright, well. Alright guys, so I'm going to wrap this up here as we're going out of this wonderful staircase the Hydroptic built. I'm going to wrap it up here and we will see you guys next time.
Cheap and reliable.
Alright guys, so we were... I was going to end that episode off there, but we found slime.
We found a lot of slime. Turn around.
My days.
Whoa.
Get those slime balls.
Sticky pistons.
Oh my god.
Right, look over here. There was like, we found a slime trunk.
We found...
Gar, we're in trouble. Yo, just hold your you haven't got a shield.
I'm crashing. Oh no.
Gar, this is... Yo, this is why you play Money Walls 1.9.
Yeah.
It trained us.
Connor, I don't have any food.
Back up, Gar. Run. I'm defending them for you. I'm taking out this. Yo, you
take,
get one
take
point.
Take out the skelly, take out the skelly. I'll get the slime.
Well, there's another slime over here. Should I go on him?
We found a slime chunk.
Gara, Enderman. Yeah, the Enderman's angry, Gara.
So go. Gara, you go in the water.
Don't die.
Go in the water. Enderman can't kill you in the water.
Yeah, but a baby zombie can. I want to end the pole.
I know, right?
Oh.
Connor, there you go. Connor, do you have any food?
One.
Okay, never mind. I have rotten flesh. Right, honestly, I rate mushroom stew right now.
Yeah, I know. Let's just get back to the hut.
Because
that was so close.
Connor, you're not recording, are you?
No.
Screenshot the cords to the slime chunk.
Bang. You wanna go, mate? I'm getting my sword out now. See, what are we gonna
Connor,
use?
Creeper.
Oh, Akbar! Alright, Lego.
Hold on, do we have all the slime balls?
Gar, creepers inbound! Gonna be inbound, tactical nuke. Gara, look what I have. Are you ready? You ready? Back up.
Oh, you got a bow. Get the creep.
I'm gonna put it in my F hand. Boom. Gara, back up. Oh, run out of arrows, rip. Get one shot. Alright, let's go.
I'm gonna grab a couple mushrooms for mushroom stew.
Yeah, sure. Ding. We have to make like a sugarcane farm and all the farms. We need to make a carrot farm. We need to be carrot gaming.
Yeah.
Yo.
Well, we need to get a carrot first.
I was gonna say, do you want to build inside of a mountain?
Honestly, I'm not sure. Like, I kind of want to have like a. Connor.
I quit.
I have all your valuables. It's okay.
Gara, I don't know how to get back.
It's okay. I'll save you. I'm just making sure I have everything.
Make sure you have the iron armor that. Oh, damn it! How did a creeper one-bang me?
Because creepers are powerful. Alright. I need the rabbit hide. I don't need that.
Oh, what is this?
Food?
Bro, we should have TP here.
Nah, dude.
Why didn't I put the bed down? I had a bed.
Oh. Alright, Connor. I'm getting back. Don't worry.
No, I found where the trees were. I'm coming. Bro, just make sure you've got all my armor.
Yeah, I have everything.
Did you record that?
Yes, I'm recording right now. We got a slime chunk.
Bro. India. I might be a little bit longer. I can't run.
Yeah, I'm trying to make my way back to the witch's hut.
Making my way downtown. Oh my god, nah, I was just on full heart. Me and you were like tag teaming the creeper. You knock the creeper into his boom, I'm dead.
I wasn't tag teaming the creeper, I was trying to get away from the creeper.
Oh, I was fighting him, right?
I have sugar cane.
Yeah.
These lag spikes are unreal though.
Yo, the ender pearls would have been bare right now. Yo, we need to defeat the Ender Dragon first.
Yes. That is going to be our goal.
That's going to be so hard.
Nah, dude. Have you ever fought the Ender Dragon?
Yeah.
It's actually not that bad.
Yo, I can see the swamp. But I need to make a boat. I'm going to build a boat.
Things go. Alright guys, this is gonna be the real ending of the video. I mean, unless something else cool happens. But yeah guys, this is gonna be the real ending. So I will see you guys next time.